Last week, Regan was the cause of so much controversy at the judging panel. Has she been able to put that behind her and focus on this important week?
Oh yeah, absolutely. No need to focus on the past. She is so excited about the future and the opportunity to make it to the grand final. That's all we're talking about. That's all she's thinking about. It's really special for her.
It's all very exciting. So please introduce her first performance for tonight.
Yeah, well, Riggy Riggs was on a plane all last night on the red eye, flying back from Perth from her mom's wedding. And she had to go there. She puts family first. I respect that. I said, well, as long as you practice on the plane, do some stuff with the headphones. And she said, I'll do it, foo. She's coming here to show that she really deserves a spot in the grand final, singing the power song by Shakira, Can't Remember to Forget You, is Regan Derry, baby.
That song for you.
I don't know if you guys are working together as a team.
Regan! I'm really grateful I was wearing pretty comfortable shoes when they were having that argument because I was up there for a long time.
Just like, you know, yeah. Let's put all that stuff behind us, you know?
Totally.
There's a lot of emotion.
But amazing, we got enough votes to not get bottom two, and we're in top four. It's crazy.
Amazing.
Regan's power track this week is Can't Remember to Forget You, Shakira.
Judges are gonna wanna see powerful performances, and my song is kind of flimsy.
We gotta make a moment.
I think you just need to get more energetic with it, especially like on the It needs to be big.
Give it some power.
You know, fire, more fire.
Okay.
This song is a risk, but it's a risk that's gonna pay off big time, baby.
Regan Derry.
Vocal and Square Division just come up with stuff that is incredible. That one I loved as much as your first performance with The Sand. It was beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Regan, I wanted to remind people something that, I mean, I read an article that you were in some magazine this weekend, and, you know, it was tough, really tough for you last week, getting lots of feedback from all of us. You know, it wasn't all great. Some of it was great. But what I did respect and really love and want to remind people at home with you is that this is a competition. You get given genres each week that are so far removed from who you are. And one thing that I do want to applaud you with is you just take it on the chin and you do the job. And I think that's important to remind people for, you know? It may not always be the way. I think sometimes you have to do stand up for yourself, but I do totally respect that you're professional and you go, I'm up for it. And you did exactly that just there. You sang great. You actually did go for it when the Square Division were like, come on! And you're like, right, I'm going to dig deep. And that was awesome to see. Great visuals.
Cheers. Thanks, mate.
Talk about immersing yourself in a performance. Incredible. Absolutely incredible. You know, this is the right time to do it. Top four. And the talent is so good at the moment. I mean, this is really impressive. This is going to be one hell of a grand final. Great performance. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Girl, you make me nervous because every time you do that song and all your songs, you do it just a little different. And you just ad-lib and you don't know, you never know what you're going to do. And that ending was just spectacular. I mean, with the runs and the stuff. You can never predict that. That is the X factor to me. It is just magical what you do. I am so proud of you. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Keeping Foo on the edge of his seat. If you want to see Regan win the X Factor, then first she needs to make it next week's grand final and needs your votes. So call 1902 55 7504 or text Regan to 1977 8888 or jump on the X Factor app. Put your hands together, please, ladies and gentlemen, for Regan!